This ain't a job. It ain't an occupation. It's a calling. A need. A desire that you feel in your bones and your brains.
She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.
They've been taken away. They've been taken away.
Billy was a bright one, Tony's on his head. Mother loved them both the same, at least that's what she said. I don't predict the future, I don't care about the past. Send them all to DSS, now you've had your chance. My boys are still your babies, the dentist took your eyes. You can have your children.
Tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
So do all live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do. Time is given to us.
Are you ready for the best damn night of your life?
Because if you're lucky, one day soon, you'll get to run into a burning building while everybody else is running out. And you'll take the stairs, two at a time, with steel in your eyes and ice water in your veins. And you'll come back down with a civilian on each shoulder. And instead of puking or crying or pissing your pants, You'll wipe your brow and run right the hell back in.
Today, to live another day, speaking my mind today.
My voice will be heard today.
I've gotta make a stand, but I am just a man.
I'm not superhuman.
My voice will be heard today. It's just another war, just another family torn.
My voice will be heard today.
It's just another kill. The countdown begins to destroy us.
Like an angel on your shoulder, team. If you ever get hurt and you feel that you're going down, just let an angel is going to whisper in your ear. He's going to say, "Get up, you son of a bitch!" As Mickey loves you.
Just in time! Save me just in time! Who's gonna fight for what's right? Who's gonna help us survive? We're in the fight of our lives! Who's gonna fight for the weak? Who's gonna make a body? I've got a hero, living in me. Who's gonna fight for what's right? Today I'm speaking my mind. And if it kills me tonight,
I will be ready to die.
A hero's not afraid to give his life. A hero's gonna save me just in time.
That's right! We can't have anyone freak out there, okay? We gotta keep our composure! We've come too far! There's too much to lose! We gotta just keep our composure!
Why might you want responsibility? What's that? Responsibility? Not quite yet. Responsibility? What's that? I don't wanna think about it. We'd be better off without it. Think about it, we'd be better off without it.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals.
But that don't mean I wouldn't be proud to show you where I come from. There's an old cowboy out turning up dirt where I come from. There's a preacher man in a cowboy shirt where I come from. Where a couple boys fighting in the parking lot. No, nobody's gonna call the cops where I come from. See that door right there? Man, I swear that it ain't never been locked, and I guarantee that it never will. That old man right there in the rocking chair at the courthouse square, I'll tell you now, he could buy your fancy car with $100 bills. Don't let those faded overalls fool ya. He made his bands without one day of schooling. Where I come from, there's a pickup truck with a tailgate down. Where I come from,
brothers, what we do in life echoes in eternity.
Have a crowd, yeah, I'm pretty damn proud. Where I come from.
Don't you forget.